Listen up, fucking Danny and John Smith. Shut your fucking face. When I see you, you better run. I'll fucking bother you for the fucking fun. I'm gonna chase you with a fucking machete. I'll chase you with a fucking chainsaw. I'll punch you in the face 14 times. I'll smash your head in with a baseball bat. I don't give a fuck what you say in your test. Just remember, MC Swear is number one.
Another MC Swear diss featuring John fucking Smith. John fucking Smith. John fucking Smith. Now Chris has no idea what he's fucking with. He's fucking with. He's fucking with. Guess who's back? Back again. Trigger's back. With a friend. Trigger's back. 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 MC John motherfucking Smith. I've cocked this shit up, loaded, ready to go. Everyone knows the Trem C's are now running the show. We know Chris was when he disses cause he thinks he's all pro. He cowers like a cock while I bust like a crow. And I know I can't rap that fast, I just don't want MC Swell kissing my ass. Ask for me to give a mic a pass to him. Dude, you fight, you live in a bin. I win like worshipping Satan, I'm committing a sin. So this is the story of when Chris tried to be black. He failed to his fat, bouncing right back off of the track. I done that, it ripped off his sack. He tried to get a job selling and smoking crack. He got caught and thrown in jail. Since he's on the dole, he was let off on bail. He went and joined the Navy. He decided to sail. He got fucked in the showers and enjoyed it. Wow, epic fail. Chris needs to separate his cheeks with his mouth. The one in his face, not the one at his slouch. We know he talks a lot of shit and tries to roll his tongue. MC Trigger and MC John Smith number motherfucking one.
Danny boy, I'll do the rest. Now let's prove to Chris that we're the best. Listen up you, ya pure heavy goon. Do you know what it means or is it just for the tune? So your name's Chris and you try to do a diss. But really, can I just say, are you taking the piss? Oh what mate, sorry it's MC Swell. Don't make me laugh, that's terrible. You probably don't know what MC means. So you're sitting there at home drinking a can of beans. So I'm the best disser in the area. Me, yeah, this is mosquito and malaria. Sitting there munching fucking fruit pastels. Making a diss and causing vote castle. You're a little rascal.
Ha 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 ha.
Tell me this swell, where'd you get the lines? String a bunch of words together and hope it rhymes.
You little rascal.
MC Swell, you fucking goon, goon, goon,
goon.
Holy hell, what's that smell? It's MC Swell, oh well. MC Swell, you won't excel. Pockets full of caramel. You're a form of lassie repel. I think it's time for you to propel. I'll smash away this, I'll smash away that. Now that's overused, you fucking twat. Ha 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 ha. Right, you, it's just a short part. But making disses, do you think that you're smart? Or do you not even have a fucking heart? Is it your aim to get in the chart?
I fucking hope not.
Oh yeah, it is, I'm the best around. Try and get wide, I'll smash it to the ground. And that'll teach you to pop up a wound. You try to eat a live raccoon.
What the fuck?
Doesn't it make sense? Cause you're so dense.
Goon!
Holy hell, what's that smell? It's MC Swell, oh well. MC Swell, you won't excel. Pockets full of caramel. You're a form of lassie repel. I think it's time for you to propel. I'll smash away this, I'll smash away that. Now that's overused, you fucking twat.
It's time to fucking give up.
Ha 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 ha, MC Swell.